This is basically just a means of testing my new camera, but there's an element of responding to a request here, an anonymous request. When you see the video, you'll know who you are.